Yeah, but it's a ginger beer, mate. But so I just walked through for Final Fantasy VII, the remake. I've just done the bike chase. This is where Jesse's asked you to go. To get, I think, some blasted agent.
The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on hand.
You really shouldn't go off on your own.
Were slowly killing the planet. We were living the good life.
I'd just like to check all of them, just in case I've not missed anything.
To whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay. It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
Your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me? Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. The signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time. Time to go.
two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it. We'll be chatting more up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
This isn't it. This.
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way. But I managed to land a starring role and closed our two tickets to my play. Looking forward to seeing you both there.
Jesse Raspberry as the princess. Jesse.
He was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Thanks.
I'll take another
time to go. Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the Gold Saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be with those anywhere. So why not go home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by, but Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So, good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
This is it.
Now comes the hard part.
steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shimmer folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly.
Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Monaco poisoning.
Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer.
What do you care?
No.
I want to hear.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. Then, right before opening night,
her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology. Led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now. Between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon,
he'll get caught up in the flow and poof.
What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Or like most of the time.
You see.
Mako's the essence of life itself. A memory, hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. No. Oh, don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We run into here when we got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards? For us to rush. I can handle this, so what? You're
working in this together.
Don't expect me to sing. If you need a check
you can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
says there's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event. Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous. Remind me, there's no better way to deal with things.
Real lifesaver.
Okay, let's go over the plan. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero. To become a soldier?
Yeah, so I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, I promise you'll come and save me.
See any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey, over there. Target sighted. Thank you.
You know what I want. A second chance. Just the two of us. You turn the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back.
Okay.
Right. Come on. Judge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
The first guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our only with the malfriends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now. So then why are they here? Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Well, they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that? You tell me. Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who realize the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now. Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
We snuck around and went back. We only get upset.
Why is that?
Because a soldier would understand. I told him to worry about it.
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
So, how do we get back to the snow?
With a little
whole pie to himself.
Isn't that right? That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time too.
That'd be awesome. Super duper awesome.
I'm gonna have to end it here once it comes on. And I'll be back on, hopefully in a bit. Once my partner comes back and
it's cool.